Termspeed Precision Engineering. It is an absolutely amazing machine shop. We dropped in to have a look around, and I have found a DMG Mori i30V. Personally, I haven't seen many of these around. Twin pallet machine, and this is the latest version, the first in the country?
We believe so, yeah. When we purchased the machine, we were told it was the first one coming into the UK. Brilliant little machine, twin pallet, BT30, 15,000 RPM, takes all the loading out of the cycle time. So if you've got a two operation job, second operation, or even one operation for a multiple number of parts, the machine keeps running while you're loading. Absolutely superb.
Yeah, that's a whole review done straight away. Obviously joking there, but fantastic machine. So you've got obviously two pallets working away one side, easy to load, easy to set.
Yeah, very easy. The guys have picked this one up running, programmed offline, and chucked straight in there. We have just finished setting the third job on the machine, so we've only had the machine about 6 months, and there's been no issues at all. Just straight on it, straight on the working.
Now, you said fast. In terms of spindle speed and tool change chip to chip?
Spindle speed, 15,000 RPM. Tool change time, we reckon it's quicker than what they've stated. We reckon it's about 2 seconds maximum to change a tool in this machine. The two operators that have been on, both very skilled millers, they haven't seen a machine this quick for tool change or rapid traverse.
Really, really pleased with it. Anything else about the machine that you like?
Yeah, it's a lovely design. It's a great looking machine, actually. A lot of the new DMG Moris are very good looking machines. The operators that have been on here found it very simple as well. Very easy machine to pick up and operate. Very fast, taking all our low time out of our milling operations. Very versatile machine.
That's it, just a quick overview of the DMG Mori i30V. Steve, thank you very much.